We'll be back with more of Dave the Barbarian.
And now, back to Dave the Barbarian.